Hello, this is Hello Gabby, so welcome back to my channel, and it is sticker time. So I do subscribe to the Erin Condren Sticker Club, and I just got my packet. This one is Peace, Love, and Stickers. So this is pretty much the packaging. So let's go ahead and open it. It comes with a postcard. It says, welcome to the sticker subscription club. What's your sticker style? Hashtag EC sticker club. Cool. Okay, and then it says, this subscription includes 347 all exclusive sticker offerings, including two Erin Condren first. So it tells me what I should get. So here it says it should be a total of 347 stickers. So I can't wait. Ooh. First one, packet looks like they may be like tabs. Let's check it out. Love the gold tone. And here are how you stick them from the back. Let me see if I can remove one. Okay, so it is plastic and I'm assuming that you'll stick it to the page. I have my latest cover from Erin Condren. And I'm assuming these tabs, if you stick it, let's see, around here somewhere. Let's say you stick it here and then do this tabs come out? Okay. So I don't understand why they're folded, to be honest with you. Well, I guess they are straightening up. Next stickers are more gold tone, and these are circular stickers. And okay, so they're gold and silver. That's pretty neat. So they read laundry, payday, shopping. It's pretty much for every day. And there are dupes. So all of these are paydays, laundry, shopping, errands, self-care, family time. So gold and in silver. So we have two of these. Next stickers are the three monthly stickers. So this first one is July, and it has some patriotic colors here. You do have the July calendar here, and then a little section for monthly goals, dates, more little asterisks, more little flags, and to-do flags. And then on the July, you get these stickers that correspond to the month. So it does say 4th of July for you to plan your week. You can make your notebook and or calendar, weekly planner, monthly planner a little bit more attractive. Ooh, I love this drink right here. Firecrackers, you have your patriotic hat, your sunglasses, and so forth. So these are the stickers for the month of July. Then we have these stickers for August. There are different color tones, peach, pink, and yellow, mustard as well. You have pretty much the same, everything is the same, except the color tones, and then this is the month of August. The stickers for August. Oh, this is pretty. So it has like thinking clouds or comments. You can put whatever you want. Love this backpack. Has a picture of an actual journal here as well, arrows, the sun. This is pretty cool. Definitely like this. And then last calendar is for September. So these stickers exactly the same except for the colors and the month of September. And then the colors, the stickers for September say hello fall. So we're getting into the fall, and I love the purple and lilac pumpkins. Love it, the drinks here, mushroom, umbrella. Cool, that is all of the stickers. So here it says on the postcard that we should have three exclusive seasonal and inspirational sticker sheets. So I'm assuming that they're these, the July, August, September. So we definitely got those. Okay. Then it also says that we should have the three exclusive functional sticker sheets. I'm assuming that they're either the ones that go with each of the months. There are three. Then we have the two exclusive and first ever metallic icon sticker sheets. That's these here. These are pretty awesome. I really like these. And then two exclusive metallic asterisk page flag stickers. And that is these. These are really, really pretty, and I think are gonna really embellish the look of your journal and or calendar, whatever you wanna add tabs to. I really like these. So as always, I absolutely love these stickers. The ones that pertain to each of the month, like these are so awesome, and I can't wait to use this even on greeting cards as well. These are absolutely awesome too, because I can use, for example, one of my Erin Condren notebooks, and let's just say I want to start a month of July planning here, and I can just remove the month of July and I can put it here, and I can start working, maybe planning a week and or some ideas that I have specifically for July and or August or September. So that's how I picture using these. Of course, also using them on your monthly or weekly, you know, calendars as well. If you subscribe to the Erin Condren Sticker Subscription Club, let me know, what do you think of these stickers? Now, I love that I also purchased the Erin Condren little sticker portfolios, because these are gonna fit there perfectly, and I'm gonna put them in there right now. So in a previous video, I had shown that I purchased these sticker portfolios. These were about $9 at Erin Condren, which is not bad. And they just fit perfectly in here. So here is where I am collecting all of my Erin Condren stickers. And I am going to do that now with these stickers here. So here it is. These sticker portfolios are absolutely awesome, and I did purchase two. I don't want to open this one just yet, but I still have a lot of room left, so I can still purchase more Erin Condren stickers, and I love that I'll be able to fit them here, and they look perfect. I absolutely love these. So this is the video for the latest Erin Condren Subscription Sticker Club. If you want to also take advantage and subscribe to the Erin Condren Sticker Subscription Club, I absolutely recommend it. The stickers are just so unique. These stickers you will not find anywhere else. They come with the Erin Condren quality, just as their calendars and their notebooks and so forth. You will not beat the amount of stickers that you will get per season. They supply you with enough stickers to last you until next season, but I purchased these folios for any extras that I purchased. And that is today's video. I absolutely love the Erin Condren Sticker Subscription Club. I highly recommend it. I will leave down a link below for you to subscribe to your very first Erin Condren Sticker Subscription Club. Stickers are just so pretty, so very imaginative, very colorful, different color shades, seasonal, very unique, will help you get organized. You have plenty that last you for the season, and you do get these quarterly, just so you know. They're coming up with all new great stickers, great designs, and with the Erin Condren Subscription Sticker Club, you will get first access to the newly released sticker. That is the one thing I love from the Erin Condren Sticker Subscription Club. So don't forget, go down to the link below and start your subscription with Erin Condren Subscription Club. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that bell notification to notify you of when I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.